So let's prioritize these. And how well do we think that the specific intervention is going to solve the problem, and how likely is it that the intervention is going to be implemented and executed? So we'll start with putting flags in the internal medical record for the SCIP protocol. So let's have a team discussion and then prioritize this. Thanks very much, team. That was a great discussion. So it looks as if our three priority interventions here are to, one, develop a standing order for stopping antibiotics and assign a pharmacist to monitor these. Two, we can generate an automatic stop order in the pharmacy. And three, we'll need to talk a bit more about improving effective communication at handoff. So, what needs to be done, who's going to be responsible, and when are we coming back together to follow up?
Well, I'll put my name there beside number one, a standing order for discontinuation of surgical antibiotics. I'll talk to my surgeon colleagues at our next department meeting, and we'll agree to a standing order that you can take to the surgical committee. Our next meeting is next Tuesday, so I'll get back to you by Wednesday.
Okay, and I'll be responsible for identifying a pharmacist to monitor the antibiotics, and I'll work with my pharmacy director to automatically generate the stop order in the pharmacy. I'll need to speak to some of my colleagues as well. I can get back to you by Wednesday too.
Great. Well, we have a staff meeting next week where we can follow up on this conversation. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you.